Welcome to Namaste with Yoga. I'm Stace. So today we're going to go through just a nice short flow. If you only have a few minutes, this is kind of the minimum daily requirement in Ashtanga Yoga. So it's just 5 Surya A's and 5 Surya B's. You can follow it with Pranayama and Shavasana, but I'm just going to walk you through your 5 A's and 5 B's today. So go slip into some workout pose and I'll meet you back on the mat.
All right. Go ahead and come to the front of your mat. You're going to place your toes together, your heels slightly apart. Take your hands by your side, draw your shoulders down your back, belly button in. Take a moment to close your eyes and just focus on the breath. Inhale. And exhale. You can engage in the Ujjayi breath into the nose. And exhale. We're going to inhale, take the hands high overhead. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, come halfway, lengthen. And exhale, place the hands to the mat or step or jump your feet back and lower down, chaturanga or knees, chest, chin. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog.
Remember, 5 breaths here, inhale. Exhale, pressing the hands into the mat. Inhale, drawing through the belly button up to spine. And exhale, pressing the heels down to the ground. Inhale. Exhale. Last breath in. And exhale, bend your knees.
Inhale, step or jump your feet between your hands and exhale, fold. Inhale, rise all the way back up. And exhale, Samasiddhisthana. Again, inhale. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, come halfway, lengthen. Exhale, place your hands to the mat, step or jump your feet back and lower down, chaturanga or knees, chest, chin. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog.
Inhale, and exhale for 5. Inhale. And exhale, your feet should be about hip width distance apart. Inhale, drawing the belly button to spine, pressing the heels to the mat. Inhale. Last 2. Last breath in. And exhale, bend the knees.
Inhale, step or jump your feet between your hands. And exhale, fold. Inhale, rise all the way back up. And exhale, Samasiddhisthana. 3 more, inhale. Exhale. Inhale, come halfway, lengthen. And exhale, place the hands on the mat, step or jump your feet back and lower it down, chaturanga or knees, chest, chin. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog.
Number 5, breath. Taking the gaze gently between the shins, inhale. Trying to press into the mat, drawing the shoulders down the back, belly button to spine. 2 more. Last breath in. And exhale, bend the knees.
Inhale, step or jump the feet between the hands and exhale, fold. Inhale, rise all the way back up. And exhale, Samasiddhisthana. Last 2, inhale. Exhale, fold. Inhale, come halfway, lengthen. And exhale, place the hands to the mat, step or jump the feet back and lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog.
And again, we're 5 breaths here. Trying to take the gaze between the shins and focusing in on the breath. Last 2. Then on the exhale, bend the knees.
Inhale, step or jump your feet between your hands and exhale, fold. Inhale, rise all the way back up. And exhale, Samasiddhi, he's standing. Last one, inhale. Exhale, forward fold.
Inhale, come halfway lengthen. And exhale, place the hands on the mat, step or jump the feet back and lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. So nice back body stretch here, keeping ujjayi on, your breath on, your core engaged, and heels to the mat. Inhale. Exhale. Two more. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale, bend the knees.
Inhale, step or jump your feet between your hands, and exhale, fold.
Inhale, rise all the way back up. And exhale, Samasiddhi, standing. Moving on to our B's. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, come halfway lengthen. Exhale, place the hands to the mat, step or jump the feet back and lower down, chaturanga or knees, chest, chin, inhale, upward dog. Exhale, down. Inhale, step the right foot forward, rise up, warrior one, and exhale, come back down, step back and lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, take the left foot, step it forward, rise up, warrior one, and exhale, come back down, step back and lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. And we're five breaths here. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, pressing the hands into the mat. Drawing the shoulders down the back. Inhale, belly button to spine. And exhale, pressing the heels to the mat. Last breath in. And exhale, bend the knees. Inhale, step or jump the feet between the hands and exhale, fold. Inhale, rise up, chair pose. And exhale, Samasiddhi, standing. Four more. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, come halfway lengthen. Exhale, place the hands to the mat, step or jump the feet back and lower down, chaturanga or knees, chest, chin, inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, step the right foot forward, rise up, warrior one. And exhale, come back down, step back and lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, step the left foot forward and rise up, warrior one. And exhale, come back down, step back and lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. And we're five breaths here, doing the focus back to the breath, controlling the breathing in through the nose and up through the nose. Trying to slow the breath down, inhale. Last breath in. And exhale, bend the knees.
Inhale, step or jump the feet between the hands and exhale, fold.
Inhale, rise up, chair pose. And exhale, Samasiddhi, standing. You're doing good, guys. Almost there. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, come halfway lengthen. And exhale, place the hands to the mat. Step or jump the feet back and lower down. Chaturanga or knees, chest, chin. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, step the right foot forward, rise up, warrior one. And exhale, come back down, step back and lower down, chaturanga. Very nice, guys. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, step the left foot forward, rise up, warrior one. And exhale, come back down, step back and lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. And we're five breaths here. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Drawing the belly button to spine. Exhale, pressing the heels to the mat. Two more.
Last breath in.
And exhale, bend your knees. Inhale, step up, jump your feet between your hands and exhale, fold. Inhale, rise up, chair pose. And exhale, samasiddhi steady. Last two. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, come halfway lengthen. Exhale, place the hands to the mat. Step or jump the feet back and lower down. Chaturanga, inhale, upward dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, step the right foot forward. Rise up, warrior one. And exhale, come back down. Step back and lower down. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, step the left foot forward, rise up, warrior one. And exhale, come back down, step back and lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. And we're five breaths here. Inhale, bringing the focus back to the breath, guys. We're almost there. Pressing the hands into the mat, drawing the shoulders down the back. Belly button to spine, so really squeezing through the core, pressing the heels to the mat. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale, rise up to the toes. Exhale, bend the knees. Inhale, step or jump the feet between the hands and exhale, fold. Inhale, rise up, chair pose. And exhale, samasiddhi steady. Last one. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, come halfway lengthen. Exhale, place the hands to the mat. Step or jump the feet back and lower down. Chaturanga or knees, chest chin. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, step the right foot forward. Rise up, warrior one. And exhale, come back down. Step back and lower down. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, step the left foot forward, rise up, warrior one. And exhale, come back down, step back and lower down, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. And we're five breaths here. Last one for five breaths, guys. Inhale. Exhale. And we're controlling the breathing into the nose and out the nose. The gaze is gently between the shins, inhale, and exhale, last two, last breath in, and exhale, bend the knees, inhale, step or jump the feet between the hands and exhale, fold, inhale, rise up, chair pose, and exhale, samasiddhi steady. Well done, guys. That is your 5 A's and 5 B's. You're welcome just to do that, or you can follow it with some pranayama and a mini shavasana when you're done. Great, and I'll see you next time.